Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to connect HiLook IP camera to the NVR. Method 1, Plug and Play. Connect the NVR's LAN port to the switch via an Ethernet cable to get an IP address. Connect the IP camera to the PoE port of the NVR with an Ethernet cable to get an IP address. Because the HiLook camera uses PoE technology, it can transmit both video and power through a single network cable. Connect the mouse to the USB port of the NVR in order to operate the local interface. Connect the HDMI port of the NVR and the monitor using an HDMI cable. This allows for live view and configuration of the camera. Connect adapter and power supply to power up the NVR. The camera has now been added successfully. Method 2, Manual. Connect the NVR's LAN port to the switch via an Ethernet cable to get an IP address. Connect the IP camera to the same switch with an Ethernet cable to get an IP address and power the camera. Connect the mouse to the USB port of the NVR in order to operate the local interface. Connect the HDMI port of the NVR and the monitor using an HDMI cable. This allows for live view and configuration of the camera. Connect adapter and power supply to power up the NVR. Open SADP to change the IP address of the camera. SADP software can be downloaded from the official HikVision website. Find the camera and its current IP address. Input IP address. Input the camera password. The IP address has now been successfully modified. Go to local interface. Go to configuration, camera. Find the channel which you want to add the camera to. Then click operation. For adding method, select manual. Change the channel address to the camera's IP address. In this case it is 192.168.1.22. Input the camera password. The camera has now been added successfully.